What are you doing with this?
Well, one, I play. Two, I do like little events where we invite people to come in. Maybe after your call up, you can come in and talk about your product. Three, I used to teach animation in college. I started with 3D Studio Max, and then I used Maya. Yeah, I play around with Houdini and ZBrush. I have 3D Studio Max and DOS.
That's great.
So, and now I'm just
using Mac Paint on Mac Paint.
Yeah.